Hey guys, so today we're on set for my new music video, Just Tonight. I'm very excited. Right now I'm getting my makeup done. So I don't know, I'm very nervous today, but I hope you'll enjoy. So let's go. Let me take you where I wanna go. If I'm waiting, but I know you fall of me. Just tonight, I wanna do this right. Do everything. Oh, it's my first time.
다시
I'm fucking freezing. This is my lifesaver right now. So we are almost done with the first stage, which I think is awesome because I think this is the hardest thing to do. The main reason why is because I've never sat in front of a steering wheel in my life, so I don't know how to behave. And the stage is me supposedly driving or in a driveway or something related to driveway, which I cannot do because I don't know how to behave. So anyways, see you later. We're trying to teach the girls to make balloons.
Balloons.
That's clear for you.
Do you want to change the
way?
Your life has
got me there. I wanted to introduce you guys to my dance coach. She has been my dance coach over a year now. Her name is Radhika. She's the best dancer I've ever seen. Exactly. She sets up the most beautiful choreographies ever. You'll see the choreography that she set up for my music video later on. It's so cool. So we are starting to shoot the fourth scene. We have frozen our butts off. It is very, very cold, but we're trying to keep somehow warm. Anyways, I've seen a little bit of something and I think it's turning out pretty well. I'm very excited to see the final result and I'm very excited to get warm to shoot the next scene. So, see you. So we are about to film the dance scenes. I'm very excited. This is my second look. I think this is my favorite look out of all of them. I'm actually very, very excited for this scene because the choreography, as I've told you, is amazing. We've worked on it so much. And this is my favorite outfit, so I hope everything will turn out the way I want it to turn out. Let's go. And according to the tradition, as the shootings are over, thank you so much, everyone. Thank you to the Space Project 2220 Records and everyone. Media Show Group, y'all were amazing. Thank you for today. I don't know how am I supposed to break it. Anyway, Emily Strat.